and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. On the X, and we are ready to rumble. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. Here's a shot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Powell. Shoots! Overstepping, Lou with the mistake. We are back underway. Help. Three.
Eight.
Shoots! Puts it wide. Yellow ball.
Left side left.
Looks to shoot. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Left.
Here's a take. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save.
Full stop center.
Three. Takes the shot. Scores. Three. Lands the first goal of the game for the home team. Cochran for the home team. One for the away team. Here again to face off. The away team wins the face off and they get a step. One with the shot. Brandt, what a rip. Brandt pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-0 for the home team. One gets the step yet again. He is playing well.
Left side right.
With the shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Left side center.
Dwyer steps in and shoots straight to the keeper. Shoots and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Number today, three goals total for the home team. One steals it once more. Fires and a stinger. He scores. 32. Buries. We are set to resume. It's 3-1. One comes up with it again. The away team showing up their opposition at the X here today. Steps in and shoots. Oh, yes. Powell pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Important faceoff again between Cochran and one. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide. Red ball.
Full stop center.
Has time.
Clear.
That's what we want to see from him.
Full stop center.
24. Has a look. Misses high.
Full stop center.
He lets it go. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Full side left.
With the shot.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Jones gets in and rips. Flies over the top.
Ball side right.
Lou takes the shot. Clear. 24 receives the pass. Has a look.
Clear.
And saved. Powell receives the ball.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Let's it rip. And a goal for the home team. That's his third goal of the game. The home team now move on to four. Eyes on the X now for the restart. One wins it for the away team. And he shoots. That's why they call it execution. Powell racks one up for the away team, and that's his second today. The away team now move on to three. One gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Dwyer scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-all. Cochran wins the faceoff. Well, a high-scoring affair in the first as we head to the break. The coaches from both teams, I'm sure, will be having words with their defenders. We head to the second with the score all tied. It's 4-all. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Three. Jones.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Three. Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot. Lou. Goal. Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? One wins the faceoff. Rips it in. Nice recovery.
Clear.
And saved. Three.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
24. He's in. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
Push, help.
Goes for the shot. Oh my goal! That's his second today. We are ready to resume play. Four for the home team. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Sees space. Shoots. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Cochran wins it for the home team.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Let's one fly. 90 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. With the chance, flies over the top.
Side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Seventy-one looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. Three. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. 18 manages to recover. And he shoots. Sails wide. That one hit the pipe.
Left side left.
71 gets the pass. Brady was all over that one. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job. Bird. Kenny Berry. That's gone wide. Red ball. Jones. Earns himself a personal foul. The away team to take possession now. Six.
Left side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Four. With a blast. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Left side left.
Powell shoots. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 99. Lou. 99. Shoots. And it's turned over. Powell with the shot. Misses.
Clear.
17. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team with possession. We are underway. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. Switches, slides through with a chance. The away team scrambling to get back now.
Eight.
Shoots, save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Lou. Jones has time, puts it wide. Steps in and shoots. Oh, sniped. Goal. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. The ball goes to the ground. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Eight.
Here's a shot. Time. Room. Bullseye. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top.
24.
With the shot. Sails high. 22. Three. Wayward pass on defense there. And they lose possession. The away team come up with it.
Left side right. Left side center. Left side left.
23.
Left side center. Left side right. Left side center.
He shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Lou.
with the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Dwyer.
Left side right.
6. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Powell. Oh my! The home team brute force and a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-5 for the home team. Cochran cinches it and the home team goes straight on attack. He launches one and saved. Shoots. Puts it wide.
Left side left. Left side center.
22. Drops the hammer.
Left side left. Left
3.
Side center.
Gets off the shot. Flies over the top. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Left top center.
3. And they get it back. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Takes the shot. Not on target. Yellow ball. Brings the heat. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. 20. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price.
Full stop center.
Fires. Too wide on that shot.
Right.
Lou. Shoots.
Clear.
Nine. Collects. The shot is off target. Yellow ball. 24. Wants it. The away team collects. Chance for them now. End of the third, and the away team aren't willing to go down without a fight. At this stage, their efforts have been in vain, though. The home team still in front by a decent margin as we get set for the final quarter. It's 9-5. Underway here now.
Side right.
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. And it's turned over. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie. Johnson.
Ball stop center.
24.
Ball stop center.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Misses the mark with that shot.
Ball side right.
71, with time and room, winds up with that shot. 99, has the ball.
Ball side right.
There's a shot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Goes high. 22. Looks to shoot. Goes wide. And bullseye. What a goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. 1. Wins it for the away team. Steps in and shoots. Goal! That's why they call it execution. We are ready to resume play. It's 9-7 for the home team. Knocked loose. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Here's a take, and he sticks it. His second so far in this one. Cochran for the home team, one for the away team. Here again to face off. One wins the face off. Yellow ball. Let's one fly. Brady chalks up a save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Jones.
Ball stop center.
Looks to the back of the net and wide of the target. Transition opportunity for the home team. Powell with the chance. Straight to the keeper. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Klett. Lou opens up and shoots. 90 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. 20. Has time. Knocked loose. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. 8. The away team lose possession. Nine. Has a look. And in the cage. Nine picks up the goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? One wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Slings it. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. He's in. A chance here. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Bird. Rips it in. And they lose possession. Powell, and a shot, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. One, cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Steps in to shoot. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Grant. With the shot. And top of the net. Nice goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Klett. And scores. Moments left on the clock. Eyes on the X for what will probably be the last time here in this match. One wins the faceoff. Shoots. Brady was all over that one